Everyone, welcome to Midweek Market Review. My name is Mohit Singhai. Again, we have been witnessed selling pressures, so sort of profit booking pressure from the higher end in the, both the indices and Nifty Bank. But you know, this structure is quite positive. Until unless, let's talk about the Nifty first. Until unless we are trading above 15,000 mark, the structure is quite positive. Any dip will be a fantastic buying opportunity. Now talking on the immediate support front, we have the 15,100, 15,000 will be a very fantastic support on the downside. So any dip around those level will be again buying opportunity. And on the higher side, the steep hurdle coming somewhere around 15,330, 15,430 odd levels. So again, that would be the level that one need to keep their locks their profit around that level. So again, in nutshell, 15,100, 15,000 will be a fantastic support. 15,330, 15,430 will be a very good hurdle on the higher side. Now let's talk about the Nifty Bank. Nifty Bank again, now for the Nifty Bank, the make or break level, one can say the 34,000 would be a make or break level for Nifty Bank. So until and unless it is trading above 34,000, the structure is quite positive. Any dips will be again buying opportunity in the Nifty Bank, and we may see the next leg of move towards, I know on the immediate basis, 35,000, 35,500 if 34,000 is saved. So I think the trailing stop loss for the longs would be for the Nifty Bank would be somewhere around 34,000 below, and holding above that level, the structure will be quite positive. We may head towards 35,500 in the near term, and the I would say we may see you know, the fresh highs in both the indices in near term, because the structure is quite positive. So I think every dips will be again buying opportunity, but one need to keep in mind that the stop losses are also important. So 15,000 will be the fantastic and the overall stop loss in the Nifty, and 34,000 would be in the Nifty Bank. Thank you so much for watching this.